That opening will ever, forever be a favorite opening. Hello, everybody! And I hope you had a good Christmas. Welcome back. So, I, oh god. Hey. Hey, game. Is this controller working at all? Yeah, this is working. Oh, okay. So you have to press that. Okay, well anyway, this is an old game. And by old I mean, I played it before my mother died. Well, I got it before my mother died. And I'm gonna hold it right here for right now. And I say that because this probably was the reason why I didn't even fucking kill myself. And I say it's pretty callous to say it that way, but when I got this game, my mother had just died. I had only played a little bit of it before the death, and I stopped because I was just in the beginning and I wasn't really invested. And I'm sorry, I just ate. I had to eat. I'm growing a child here. But, so I stopped after my mom died for a little bit, and I picked this up when I was bored one day, and it actually helped me get through a lot of the pressure. So this is a very, very special game to me, and I wanted to stream it for a long time. And now I get that, the ability. My sister actually, she got it for me for Christmas, and I just got it today from her. So thank you, Tori. And I'm going to try and do this 100%. Alright? Bear with me. It's been a while since I've played this game. I played the fuck out of it as a kid. So, let's go. I'll try and be quiet during the cutscenes. Oh. Yay! The intro is long, I'm just gonna warn you.
Yeah. I don't know.
Yeah, long opening. Alright, we got my controls. And well, I'm gonna say this. Ethan is not the brightest bulb in the house. Not at all. I don't think his tree goes all the way to the top branch, if you know what I mean. So let's get going. Oh, that's right, I can make things go faster if I press the X button. This game is a lot more colorful than I remember it. The controls are inverted! I don't like this! It's gonna take a bit. Yeah. Yes, we know. Save the game. Just should. We'll make a little save slot. There we go. We have a save slot. Yay! Oh, the nostalgia. Oh my god, is there... Okay. Oh, I can bark! Oh my god, my stats. Okay, there we go. My controls. Oh. Okay. Oh, that's the same, but okay. So, I'm gonna have to just get used to this. Yeah! A main attack and we can collect shit. God, my arm is just so itchy right now. I'm sorry. I missed again. Ah, no! Alright. Ah, the controls! Reloading. I don't know. Yeah. Yeah, I know this. I know this! Yeah! Ah, controller! Oh fuck. Oh fuck. And I think I used to run through this shit. Oh, I missed. God damn it. The fucking control. I want it to be inverted. I am not a fan. Zipping right through this. Yay! Ah, early college. There we go. Starting to remember the controls. Bitch, it might be that little puddle over there. Yeah, you don't know. So yay, it did the thing. It's a little cockeyed, but whatever, it's on there, it's all that matters. I was gonna buy another deer calendar, damn it. Your nose is kind of piggish. I don't know if you noticed. One down. Still a shit ton more to go still, so we're not nowhere near it. So we're already putting this all together and Ethan is still in a state of denial. We might be at the River of the Heavens, but he seems to be in Egypt. Yeah, I know. Bitch, watch me. Give me money! Still buy the deer calendar. I might. I gotta fill all of this in. All of it. I won't forget myself, and I won't be happy unless I do. Oh, okay, stop me. No, there's a part that I'm missing! I ran out of... Gonna fill it all in. Gonna... All the holes! All the holes! Yay. I did it! Boop! I'm a dolphin! They told me I could be anything, so I became the stupidest creature in the ocean. Boop! I will never use this feature. I will likely never ever fucking die. If I do die. Oh! Come here. I didn't pick these up for some reason. Oh, that's right. You need a feature in order to get them together. Orange! I could really go for an orange right now. I have grapefruits! Ooh, I'm gonna have a grapefruit later. Oh! Oh my god. Alright. Nothing, let's fucking rumble. I love the running feature in this game. It makes me feel so pretty! Pretty princess, look at me go! Whee! There's a bunch of shit in here too, but yeah! We'll get in a second. Looks pretty. It is very pretty. I love this game, and it's actually a lot, like, clearer and, colorful than the last time I played it. The original was the one that I played, and that was back 2004, 2005. Oh, my childhood! Let's hurry you up, Eason. Alright. Oh, one shot! Yes! Got it! Sometimes it goes off crazy. Who the hell do you think I am, Eason? Come on! God dear lord. It's a rat! I'm sorry. Tachigami. Blade God is what his name means. Oh my god, it's just hilarious. This is a fucking rat with this chicken. Oh my god. It's so animu, I love this game. And now I can destroy things. Because the last thing you want to give me is a way to destroy things. And this game gives me so many different ways. No! Oh my god, Eason. Yeah, what do you think? Oh my goodness. It's nowhere where I drew it, but still did it! Yeah, now you want to be nice. Call me fucking furball till now! Ugh, I gotta flee. I'll go back when I want to, how's that? Let's, get some of these. Come on. I missed one, but I don't care. Alright, I know there's some stuff around here to get. Oh yeah, that's right. Fight first. There's a couple of fights first. Ow, you cocksucker. And I missed. I missed. Ah! Did I miss that time? Get out of here. Alright, where are these places? Oh wait, here's one. Boop. Boop. Dumplings! Chris Winter is usually a little tiny, like, treasure chest here. I think there's one in the water. Oh god, but I can't... I need this to be inverted. Oh my god! Control! I'm looking everywhere but the direction I want to go. I know there's a place to dig up something. But I can't fucking remember. God damn it, controller! I want to look where I want to look, okay? Where is this fucking you know what? Fine, I'll do it some other day. Bring on the next, thing to kill. There we go. Missed. Come on, I want your fang! There we go. Boop. Fuck you! Oh, I got a cabbage. Boop. Oh no, I hit him. Whoops. Swimming, 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 swimming. Backtracking is fun. Kinda, not really. Weehee! And let's, do this. I got it still. It's such a feel-good game. Amaterasu is the best doggo. Oops. Yeah, okay. Pretty sure that is a villager. Good job, Usun. Like I said, the tree does not go all the way to the top branch. Yeah, I don't think it's gonna happen, Ethan. Even the little fucking, like, dragonfly next to him is a stone. How it's floating in the air, I don't know. I guess the stone string is doing it? Holding it there? I don't fucking know. Fucking magical. Bullshit. It feel like real shit for birds that turn to stone while they're flying and drop to earth. Do they die? Do they crack? I don't know. Alright. Oh, come on, control. Let me. Yeah, turn around. Moving on up to east side. Oh God. Oh, you poor simple-minded thing. Mr. Orange. I'm a fluffy pupper. Oi!
Oh,
Well, you're talking like I should know what you're saying, so why the hell not? Ten out of ten wood pat. I agree. Y'all motherfuckers need Annie. You mean your little tiny pin? No thanks. Old man bludgeoning device! Can't wait to get the rosary beads, or at least be able to combo my moves. Alrighty. Boop. Yep, we. Oh, wait, blah. Just get all these. May as well. Oh, nope, there we go. No? Alright, here we go. Got it. Hey! Boop! Let me dig you up so I can just destroy you. And we're gonna feed. Boop! Done! I'm going to feed all of the animals! Every single one of them! Oh, that's right, I have my coffee here still. It's cold, but you know what? It's so cold here that, it's now like iced coffee. Oh no, buddy! Press F to pay respects. Well, let's start with this. Yep, you can do that, folks. Oh, there's the orange. No, come back here. Bah! Gotcha. I only got one. Wow. Stingy tree. There's a lot to do in this village, actually, once you start. And I mean a lot. such as harvest all the rice. I missed two. Yes, give me pets. Well, she's such a sweetheart. I'm a wolf, but she just runs right up to me, pets me, and starts talking to me. What race? I did it all for you. Shinigami eyes. Hey, hey, hey! Okay. Come on. Give. This had a veil of okay. I don't need to hear anymore. Oh god. Fucking thing. There we go. Fixed it. I really gotta, like, invert the controls. Ah, taking a sip. Just being really, really generous here. Yes, praise unto me. Sounds like a great woman. Now we got this. I mean, Hopefully my camera will cooperate. Oh god. Boop. Oh god, I need help! I'm just gonna try and like... Whee! I can't leave this field. Oh god! Oh god, no, 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 get faster! Oh god, no! No, no, hit me! I'm truly fluffy! I am the best pepper! Oh god. Okay, okay, okay. Dig, 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 dig! No, 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 no. No, no, no. You're just gonna have to stay completely covered. Oh no! No, we can't. Oh god. Please. I'm so close. No, no, lady, you have to. Bye, lady. Kinda cheated that, I don't fucking care. I used to be able to just do that without drawing, but it means running around in circles for a lot of time. Taking up just to see her stop chasing me so I can go and grab another one. But here we go! Gosh darn it. Damn straight. Woo! Oh, missed. Out of 13. Just 10 more to go. Yeah! We can do this. Oh my god. Oh dear. Sorry, I broke your jug. I don't care. Dear Lord. Dear Lord. I'm gonna get nothing. You son of a bitch! Hey, buddy. There's no way you can shift it anyway. Like, that's serious. No, it's the gigantic boulder. Oh, look, you are possessed. Go figure. The red imp. Don't you slap your ass at me. I'm gonna turn you inside out. Nope, come here. No, I want your fang. Yay, fang. Spank that monkey! I can fucking see my target! Yeah! Fuck you, bud. And poop. Poopy schmooples. Bark. Praise. Delicious, delicious praise. Yes, look how pretty I am with all this glowy shit. Ah, don't you touch my shit. Ink. Sounds. The dude's fine, trust me. I saved his buttocks. Yeah, I'm glad you came to your senses about that rock. A gigantic chode. Sadness. I'm a wolf! Do I look like I have an owner? Jesus Christ, help me. Alright. Let's go bug the sleeping loser. In the hole we go. Hey! Meditate, sure. I'm your fairy godmother, and I've come to tell you I'm very disappointed. Don't flatter yourself. Wish I could pee on him. Just lift the leg. I actually would rather prefer to keep barking than pee everywhere. Ah, you're fucked! What will the neighbors think? This ain't cool. You're on a very strong wolf because holy fuck, how can she pick up your fat ass? What else? Even if I jump, watch, ready? Spider jump! And he kind of really holds on there. Just get that thigh of steel going on with the grip. And, he's not coming to loose. I should have dragged him past, Kushi. It's made of wood. That's if he had the skills. Why would you seal? She's a pure white pupper. Why would you do that to her? And this stupid thing, there is that. I know for a fact, because it's rule 34. I just ran into a fucking boulder trying to reach it. Oh god. Oh! Oh, she even gave it, like, she's too pure. She actually gave a monster sake, like she wanted to be its friend. Aww. She's just so innocent. Alright. To be fair, they just had to be in my, I don't care! I'm not a fan of people, oh god, no, that's not how I fix it. Alright. Am I too far away? Oh, there we go. Oh, I just wasn't facing it straight on, I guess. Fucking waifu peoples. Walk so dainty. Yay! Let's see what this butthead's doing. Hey, butthead! That's what she said. Well, this fat guy is just getting drunk sitting out here. What does he do for a job to get money for sake anyway? All he does seem to do is sleep and drink. The fuck? What is his job? Because he doesn't really do anything. Even as a descendant, what does he do? What does he do? How does he get money? Tell me! Explain, game! Explain! Oh, he's so lazy. God, he's good for nothing. Yoink. Wait. Oh, I didn't really get everything. Oh god. Camera. China. There we go. Oh god. And oh god, I made it worse. Eh. Oh no, I cut down the tree. Oh, what's that? A potato. I found a casker. The easiest way to fill up your fucking astral pouch. Oh, I opened the door. I missed one. Eh. Sorry, you better fucking give me something. Ah, it's everything in here. Oh gosh, she just runs right over to pet me. That means dog ears, right? Whatever, we got Saki. I can't get out the door. I'm just gonna stare at this wall and pretend I'm going through the door. Eeh. Here, you fat lard! Poop. Drop it right on your fucking head. I don't know. What do you think? Not to be a friend, and just to get on with the story, you know? Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. Ah, fourth wall break. I don't know about you, but I'd sleep better not drunk, you know? Yeah, but if you actually read the legend, it's that he made Orochi drunk. He wasn't drunk. He made Orochi drunk. Learn your history, Susano! Oh boy. This is a running thing throughout the story. Susano really is useless. He depends on us to do this. However, if you realized from earlier, I couldn't cut that stone before on my own. I killed Orochi in Dragon Quest III. Bastard was pretending to be a girl. Sounds like Orochi. Hmm. Yep, that sounds like Orochi on this game too. That's textbook Orochi from the myth is sacrificing villager girls to him. And if you think about it, every month is a full moon. That's a maiden every month. That's 12 maidens a year. Imagine how fast he can decimate villages. Monsters? Okay, Shaggy. Your sword is a twig! Yeah, he'll be fine. If he dies, he dies. I see a buck. He gonna die. Yeah, he gonna die. It's Peach Butt. Yes. It's Peach Butt. Call me Furball again, you jerk! Paw up, I'll put my paw down on your face! Dead tree. Let's not. Meanwhile, Amaterasu is just snoring away. Oh my god, I loved music, I'm sorry. There's another thing to this. The music was just so nice. Famous last words. What could possibly go wrong? Yeah. Nah, I'm gonna keep that. I don't have that much, do I? Oh god, no. We'll start with that for now. Oh wait, there's bunnies here too. Alright, so bunnies. I need a feed. Fruity booty, oh my god. A fruity booty. How dare you! Oh wait, 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 wait. Is there, oh god. Nope. There's something in the rafters here. So, oh god, I can't. Ah! Controller! Camera, help! That's a tutti frutti. A tutti frutti, get it? Ha ha ha! Funny. All right. There it is. All right. We just gotta. Oh god, no! Well, that went well. Alright, so let's learn the controller better for the camera. And then try that. Because Jesus fucking Christ, I should have had that. Birds! I wonder if I can feed the dog now. No, I didn't jump. The game made me jump on automatically. Okay. You, I need more food stuff. Let's see if this does it. Yeah! Your legs are weird. Sorry, I like throwing things. I can't feed him! Haha! Pepper. Used to be easier to tell where, treasure was during the day. But now I have to rely on the night time to do it. Freaky looking bird. Fucking chicken. See, there's a spot. So they made it harder to see where these were. That's gonna be slightly annoying, but livable. Just have to do everything at night! Run into the wall while I check chat. Don't mind me. Just being a tool. And I fell in water. Alright, I'm one less shot. So close. Oh well. Oh wait, she's in here. Street Fighter much? I'm just gonna eat all your oranges too while I'm here. Ah, my ears itchy, hold on. Ah, okay. Yeah.
Oh no!
Yeah, I don't think that was a dream. Give me some credit. I lied. Let me at the door! Hello! Aww, look at him sleeping in his little basket. Ha The jig's up, kiddo. Yeah. No. Nothing over here. She just left her laundry here, I guess. Meh, I don't think anyone's gonna steal it anyway. Nothing around here. Alright, let's get on with the road. Just being able to get demon fangs by making the puffins bigger. Wait, Oh, okay. I was gonna just attack that, but okay. I should be doing more fights because I need money! And sunrise. That was easy. Yeah, I don't think I can do anything with this yet. Ah, why did I get stuck on things? Free animal food. Good. Hey, bud. Hey, bud. Hey, bud. I wanted to live in nature in peace, man. Hippie dude, okay. A trippy, oh my god, he is a hippie. Oh, excuse me. Well, now we know where, Susano went. Also, you wanna see something crazy that kind of good? Aside from, you know, my sound cutting out? Yeah, just crossing that water. Yeah, we should save because we haven't in a while. Oh my god. Ah, adjusting. It's good for me to adjust or else, you know, I get cramps in my leg. And those ain't fun. I don't like them. Nope. Boop. Crashing, by the way, don't mind me. Need that thing, demon fang. Need this one. Poop a you. Boy, let's not hit the fire and watch Tammy get, you know, singed. Ooh, more food for free. Great. All right, I see you. I see you. I remember this. Freaky, crazy tree. I'm only safe here in the trees. Not today. Suck it, Branch. Fuck you, Mother Nature. We don't have to go over there yet. Yellow imp! Alright. These guys are... like, they waste more time than they do harm. Come on, buddy. Get out of here. Wait for it. Gotcha. For the love of God, Susano. Yeah. fixed. Nasty water. There you go, Susanna. Let's go after his lazy butt. Forget pops. This is more important. Ugh, Ethan, you really are clueless. That balance. And he's gonna do it to the bear where he did to the rock. Animal cruelty! Sorry to burst your bubble. You mean us doing the cutting for you? That technique? Okay then, he's lost his damn mind. If you say so. Whee! Rolly ball! Eh! 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 Okay. No, 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 Ethan, we're over here. Ugh, like you're doing anything anyway. Yeah. Yeah. There we go. That should do it. Sad. No time, but I just drew that fucking sun. You and your pale ass monkey face. Circles fix everything! And now for the good feeling. Issa must be from Boston, wickedly. Much better. It's so much prettier. Oh? Okay. Okay, fine, buddy. Much better than the first time I did that. Piggies! Little baconlets. For some reason, they eat seeds. God damn. I would love to see where I am going, camera. Remind me, I need to invert this. Come at me, bitch! Oh god! I don't really care to boost my stats, because the only one I can boost now is my life, and I don't die easy. It's very hard to die in this game. Hi, Ren. Go through this. Blah 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 blah. Done. Get out of the way. Done. Useless scrolls, useless. Telling me what I just did. Wait, is my pouch already full? Holy shit, if it is. Come at me, tree. Oh, so close. Come on. I want to see if I can get these two at once. Yeah! Fucking can. Fuck you, tree. They're all just hanging out again. Already. So you can actually be allergic to exercise? Really? Don't mind me. Okay, mind me. Pay attention to me, son of a bitch! One. Come here, you. Fix this motherfucking spot. Boom. Oh yeah. What if I can get 3 trees at once? I can! Monkeys. And if you bark at them, they smack their asses. Oh yes, and now I have to go all the way back. Well, poop. Ah, I missed! Trying to do it without even seeing where I was going. You can't blame me for that. I missed catching it. Oh well. Oh, come on, I did that perfectly. All right. Yeah, we'll do this. Ah, I fell in! Wrong way. Ah! God, I'm so itchy. Ah. The journal is useless to me. Oh my god, I don't give a shit. Hey dude, hey dude. I'm away to do a god thing. Fuck you. You're dead. Goodbye. Fuck your cursed zone. Sling battle. What do you take me for? A coward? Basically tell me, I can sell the stuff that I find, which we know about already. Oh God. Alright, we're on for a little bit. See, even this guy knows. Ooh. Devil Gate. Fuck you, monsters! Ow, my face. Fuck you, ow! Why am I hitting nothingness? Zipping right along. That run. Come back here, you. Not done yet. Oh, damn, he's fast. Oh, I just ran right through him. Oh, this works. I guess I can't do anything about him yet. Well, there's stuff to do around here. Like this. Really? Empty pot? Being stingy with me? More sausage links. Eat up, you porker. Let me in! I can't keep running into shit. Ah, fuck no! Yeah. There. No one saw me fuck up. Oh, look, it's one of those guys. All Around and around and around we go. Die already! Dude, they just beat the snot out of a guy. Come on. Kinda fucked that up a little, but I don't care. Fixed! Oh, another one. No cannon drum today. You're gonna be delicious one day. Okay. Hey, old guy. That chin, though. The descendant of what's his name? I just had it and I can't remember. Jay Leno. There we go. New combo move? Fuck yeah. I think Sensei needs a chiropractor. Jesus Christ. That forehead now. I think he has a split personality disorder. Damn! Fuck yeah! Let's go! Now I can combo! Fuck yeah! Am I done? I think I'm done. Okay, one more. Goodbye. Thanks, buddy. Bye bye. Now I can combo shit. Oop, missed. All right, we're gonna go up here first. Whoop! Cause it is getting dark. Why do I need tips on feeding? I've been feeding animals this entire time! Hey, that's right, I don't have it yet. I need something explosive for that. But it's okay. Hmm? Itchy ear. And cue night. How convenient. Oh, you're so dead. Oh, you're gonna miss me, okay. Boink! Okay, why am I missing? Our first stray bead. There are many of these. I can't even get up this hill! All I hear is Fox screaming. Sorry. Oh, I hate him. Upset Foxy. Let's keep hitting these things, hoping to find more of those monsters. Just chew through them. You gonna give me that? There we go. Good way to grind money too. Dead. Foxy. Come here, you. Oh, you're just a regular one, too. Ah. Get out of here. Any other trees? No. Buzz! Yay! Oh, here we go! It's red, you can tell. Oh. Angry sushi! Am I a little too violent? Yes, maybe. Just maybe. Let me in! Hey, bud. Jesus, at least he didn't call you a bug. Come on down. Here comes the smolder. One of my favorite constellation interactions. It's adorable.
Oh, you're not a
Thanks. Oh, excuse me. Let's see what this does to monsters. Dumb fish. Ran right into that bomb. itchy. Okay. I ran out of time to find those monsters. I have to wait. Damn it. Yeah, well. It's not the end of the world. At least not yet. Maybe go to the dojo? Well, you want me to learn another technique? Dad, sister head. Make yourself into a chiropractic's worst nightmare. So now we can definitely dodge way faster. Oh god. Is that better? I'm getting hungry. Oh, ginseng, whatever. Ow, my head. Yeah, I fed you guys. I don't know why the camera does this. I'm not pressing it. There we go. I don't think there's much else I can do. Oh! See him! Come here. Eat it! Eat it! Eat the green stuff. But there's not much I can do unless it's nighttime. Like, I did pretty much everything I can here. I missed the Devil Gate. Oh, these poor unfortunate souls. There we go. Really? Look at his health. And that's how you use Fleetfoot. Alright. I could have sworn there was usually like a little tiny spot that needs to be dug up around here, but I guess I was wrong. I can't dig up that other spot because it's rock right now. I need an upgraded digging ability. What do you mean? Ugh, really? Literally, all we have to do is say, oh, there's not a cave here, which we learned from listening to the priest that gave us the monster list, and also just looking at that one stone thing that's near that little water where I blew the hole away to dig up the treasure. That's it. That's what we're missing. We can miss that. We can miss that. We're gonna see it anyway. Alright. Well, the trees are gonna have to wait. Because I am very, very hungry. My kid needs to eat, which means I need to eat. So, we're gonna save it here for today, and the rest we'll figure out and do the trees tomorrow. And continue with Ukami. Get through Shinsu Fields. Get some more gods. Do some other stuff. All the fun shit, you know? Which can stop here. And I just love the music. I'm sorry. Music is fun. And I'm adorable. My little barks are so cute. So thanks everyone for joining in. We're going to get more of this done. Oh, hi, cat. You're right in my face. I didn't even notice. Oof. But, oh, we're gonna be doing this until I can finish it as finished as I can get. Hopefully 100%. I would love to do 100%. And Amy's just gonna nap. Okay, whatever. Oh, and now it's nighttime. God fucking damn it. Anywho, see you guys tomorrow. We'll do more Ukami. More Demon Slaying. Good night, people!